introduction. Now, the most exciting aspect of that is one of the freshest, which is our
Patronage. And these guys, as you know, are some of our absolutely amazing artists and performers who are part of
the whole charity. So we haven't done it for a very long time.
We thought we would give you a little taste of some of our favourite things that you used to do.
Fantastic. I would love to say thank you.
And then, Meghan. Okay. We'd love to introduce you to the professor.
That he can't keep right or hide it from his who, his where and how, the home he fled, and the people he addressed,
yes, but we come once a month.
Exactly.
And we'll get together and see.
Exactly.
And we know what it will be, don't we? Do you know what the show, do you remember the name of the show next year?
As you
know. Oh, yes. That's exciting. Blessing, how has it been working?
Yes.
We really didn't want you to leave today without having sent this recent NT Live broadcast. We've been going 10 years now, and across that time we've done 75 broadcasts. And last year we had 10 productions on the road. Warhorse, really popular children could create a piece of performance that we came together and share with in the bottom theatre.
Yes, well, we snuck in and watched. Oh, it was great. I didn't want to leave. It was fantastic. And also, I recognize some of these.
Be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.